Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your man OJ the Don here with another reaction video on the channel, man. Hey, look, you feel me? We got the NFL biggest hits of the 2019 to 2020 season. You feel me? If you're new to the channel, subscribe. You feel me? Turn up post notifications because we posting lit content all 2020. Without further ado, let's get into this video. Appreciate the love on my last video. From
Tannehill's got all kinds of time. Wide
that wasn't a big hit.
Scarlett knocks back Raymond. Oh, and a flag comes out.
Second and 16.
That was soft. I would have ate that. Allison gets banged out of bounds. He's thinking hard. Look at him. He got set up.
Closing so hard that time was Dante Hightower as he just blew up Le'Veon Bell.
But that wasn't a big hit though. Bow.
Minshew falls and it is drilled at the goal.
That might be freshman year.
What a hit by Kenny Rash with their first takeaway. Marcus Peters running the other way. Peters into the end zone.
To the right, he got up though. He ate that.
There he goes again. Watson wobbling. Oh,
not Hopkins.
Big time hit by Jackson on his former teammate DeAndre Hopkins. It's incomplete. It was well.
Rogers throws sidearm.
Gets it out to his receiver, and there's Jones again.
What hit?
Making people miss. And
oh. That was salt. You do that. Salt. Blindside. Got rocked. Still got the first though.
And Wendell Smallwood, it looks like, has enough for a first.
Yeah. Grant Olsen.
Wide open underneath is the tight end Greg Olsen. And Olsen.
Oh, that's homie to homie.
As penalty markers fly. And there's a jet sweep. Trying to get away from Trent Murphy. Got away from Ross.
Yeah.
It was drilled hard that time.
It was a good hit, but it wasn't no big hit.
This was the hit that he took. That was the holding call that was called on that play.
He got set up. Quarterbacks do not set people up like that, bro. Y'all be doing that. Got set up big time. Foul.
Fake it. Tannehill again has the time. Now he does it. Oh, he gets crunched and loses the football.
Right, oh, he's oh, he finished raw. Mm-hmm. Bink. Bink. Oh, my God.
That's just starting to back up as if it was on them. Now, Scoop Johnson.
It's not a big hit.
With his wrestle down by McCourty. Every minute drive here. Holding up and over.
What
and shot
that?
Down.
Bob, you got a towel here underneath that?
Brown is. Allen to McKenzie in space. McKenzie flying towards the end zone and hit hard out of bounds.
He's
already
up
there.
Bow.
That's it. And a little high. Aguilar could have come down with it, but Ricardo Allen right in front of Aguilar right now.
That's set up.
Carr got rid of it and hit almost immediately after the catch was DeAndre Washington by Jamal Adams.
The Raiders, bro. Raiders need to team up, bro. Okay. That's what I mean by setup, bro. Like, you saw two people right there. Wow. Why would you throw that? That's a flag. He was already out. Oh, no, he wasn't.
Damn. Look out. What a play there by Brandon Gray. 10th year in the league.
Not Freeman. Set up, bow. Got set up, straight up. Got set up.
As
they go with some jet motion here.
Damn.
Upended, and the ball comes
from Alvin.
Whistle is saying he's down.
Wow.
Contact as it was great. Back into the game is Dalton. And
damn.
He's inside the five.
Got up though. He ate it though.
Goal took a big hit at the end.
Set up.
Marcus May, 8-yard pickup
slot.
And a quick turn from
you get messed up. See my Seahawks. What's your favorite NFL team? Y'all comment down below.
Oh, he's hit hard by Merciless.
Whitney
Merciless having a big year, and he stuffs Jacobs and punches in the opening touchdown. Watch the collision here. It's Allen Hurns wiped out by Jeff Heath. You're going to see a replay of it. The
damn.
Noelle Cox is in off. Oh, what a great
hitting your head on the turf.
Joiner again. That's rocketing through and making the stop for the Raiders. Back at the 10.
That's
losing.
Go.
Sprint left on third and
Baker.
Mayfield.
Flag is where's the big hit at?
As being pushed out that
come on, did I really put that there? That's a pick.
Third down and six.
Oh, set up.
The
oh,
boy, was that dangerous? As Thomas Davis,
you still run those? I run those in Madden. Can't catch me, man. Not Lamar Jackson. He gonna get up regardless. Lamar Jackson, go. My Madden 21.
Cut
that. Here we go. The Raiders need to teak up this year, bro.
Allen steps. Allen trying to run. Oh, he got clobbered. They call it a helmet-to-helmet hit on Jonathan Jones.
Pick.
Wants every bit of it, and it is intercepted.
Damn, he was not going all that.
Marcus Williams with the pick, and then something. To a Jacksonville Jaguar, Jeff Swain, the tight end.
Demario
Davis, who looks like there was helmet-to-helmet contact here. Prescott on the shallow cross, ball is
that's some Madden touch right there, boy. Yeah, that's some Madden touch.
Come here. Right. Good kick.
Damn. Did you go 51?
Nick Kukowski had another
open
running hole.
Big.
Great.
Yeah. That first dude would have made the tackle. Yeah, that was big. He bounced off that
Dalen
thing.
Dawkins. Nice run by Ross. Down the sideline.
See, look at the Raiders, man. They got some dogs, bro.
Pressure down goes Bridgewater. Ball comes out.
Bridgewater.
And it looks like Armstead got on top of it. 40-yard line by Darby. So the pressure was on Ryan. And look at this run back. And finally he gets smothered. Julio Jones
fields it at his own 18.
But he pushed his
gets shut down. Welcome to the National Football League.
That's way real.
Rivers.
That's pathetic.
Fires. He's got a wide open man. Keenan Allen will take it in. Touchdown.
Nothing.
Allen chased out. There's going to be a flag on Buffalo.
The flag pole.
He
wasn't even out. Oh, he was holding
second, second and 17. I'm not even sure how he held onto the ball. There's McKissick who gets spooked by Jalen Smith. My goodness, what a hit.
Yo, look at that dot. Damn, Larry Fitzgerald. Oh, he got up, though.
Takes a big hit. Does Larry Fitzgerald but holds on? There's the back. Flare him out, go the other way, and that's caught on the right side.
Good tackle, but that was not a big hit.
Is Josh
gotta be better. You want this highlight reel to be looking like this? I'll see some clips.
Whacked at the 38-yard line. But five runs, three passes. A little trickery here. Hopkins and more trickery to Watson. Touchdown.
Don't throw it there.
Damian Williams that way. Kelce has it at the 10. He's
second touchdown. Jeez, I'm close. Oh yeah, my Seahawks not. My Seahawks blocking that.
Garoppolo. Coming back to the ball that time.
Seahawks not
blocking
none of that.
Incomplete.
Quick flip out here. Oh yeah, that's a flag. What?
And Robinson gets bombed by Jalen Ramsey. So it's
Ty Fakes. That was so bad. It was terrible.
Pass.
That was incomplete. What? I'm really trying to go for the ball.
And that is Jimmy Smith, the veteran defensive back, coming in on Jared Goff. Second and 10.
Good hit.
Cooper somersaults for about 8. Oh, this is worst case.
He was throwing his neck. Bow. Set up. Straight like that. He got set up.
Catch. He had his helmet knocked off by Hicks, and he still held on. But he is short.
That's the end of this reaction video. You enjoyed the video. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe to my channel. Yes, sir. But that's the end of this video. You feel me? I'm probably going to post another one tomorrow. You feel me? But I would do the down sign out. Yeah.